how many more games?
There's just one round,
I think, right?
Yeah, there's one more round.
Let's go.
You know,
your rejects with 0 points.
You know, after the first round of olives, you had zero points.
That's impressive.
But I won the crown.
Yeah, you won the crown.
Yeah. Well, you tied for the crown. We're dual monarchs.
Oh, yeah, so with Psyche dead, we need another person.
Yeah, who?
So I said donate or Psyche would die, and y'all didn't donate, so Psyche died apparently.
That's very unfortunate. You killed Psyche.
You killed me.
Good.
Hello.
This is the final one. So anyone in chat want to join? Anyone in Discord want to join? There's one more round to go. This is the final round. This is the one, the only, final round.
This is it, Luigi.
Can you do it? Can you join? Can you make it? Can you handle the truth?
No, I'm afraid.
I can handle the truth. I'll fight the truth.
Touch it.
Touch
it. Oh yeah. No, like that one from the guy. Don't touch it. Yeah. Whoa.
Speak up now, if you wish to join.
Or forever hold your peace.
Do it now. Pet the cow, do it now, or whatever it is you always say.
Touch the cow, do it now.
So you're the one that put touch me and don't touch me.
Touches the cow.
I didn't put don't touch me. No, I did not.
Jesus, everybody's an olive.
Oh, except me. You know I can do
an
olive. I
don't
have to.
Look, if no one else joins, I will do the double thing like Hindo did earlier.
Yeah, do it. Go for it.
Alright.
Yeah, no one else joining, so I guess it's time to double up.
Tomorrow.
Let's see, is this actually going to work?
I think you just have to do it like... Well, can you do it on like a incognito.
I don't want to do it on. So I can't do it in two separate Firefoxes, but I'm trying Firefox and Chrome.
Okay.
Okay, there we go.
There you go. There's my olive. There. I fit in.
Thank you for contributing to the olive cause.
I'm staring at olive.
Thank you, Ooze, for using an olive theme name for your second account.
Yes.
Crazy olive.
Oh shit, don't say it.
Yeah,
don't think it.
Oh my god, Midas.
We have come full circle. Midas.
Alright, I'm doing two drawings, I'm doing two prompts every round. We're good.
You got this.
I'm the double man here.
I like this.
It turns out you can do two on Firefox and Chrome. Oh my god.
You popped in twice!
Hold on. Does anyone else see something they already saw? Because I also got something I've already seen.
Yes.
But
my other one isn't something I've already seen. You fucked up.
Fuck, that's the wrong color. Yippee! I'm going to hell.
I can't believe I fucked up.
We all fucked up.
I mean, it's still, I think I didn't have enough for the final one, and I know I made up a couple on the spot. Hey, Axe, thank you. I didn't have enough for the final round, so I made up a couple, and I guess maybe one I made up was one that already existed before. I don't know. Or is it olives again? Is olives back?
It's not olives,
but that's okay. One that we've seen before, I'll tell you that.
Okay.
Oh wait, yeah, I remember.
I like this. How you doing, Axe? Welcome to the final drawful round. This is the last one. We're wrapping up after this.
Yeah.
You're doing Doom Builder 2. Nice.
Oh, nice.
I need to learn to do that someday.
30 seconds left, y'all. I'm trying to be funny, because I also ended up getting another similar prompt.
No, like, the one I got is literally a prompt we've had before.
Yeah. It was
I think only one of them, huh?
Not similar to, but one that we had in a previous round.
It was mentioned. It was mentioned by someone as a ongoing.
I think I had one as well, maybe.
Okay, let's take a look. So did I accidentally pick the same round again?
No, because one of the ones I had was new.
Oh, okay.
But one of them was a repeat.
Huh. Yeah, it's weird. I thought I only like reused like one and then like made up the other one on the spot. But
well,
I guess
not. One of us chose the same, like we literally chose the same thing. Not olives, by the way, it's not olives.
Okay. Yeah, as long as no one got anything related to olives, then I didn't fuck up too bad.
There were no olives, but there you just accidentally put one prompt in twice as far as I can.
Okay. Well yeah, that's
should have put in some olives.
No.
I did not add any olives.
When it comes up, like, oh, we'll mention it. Okay, good, people.
Turn up a huge chaos, dickhead.
I fucked up and I was like, yeah, I'm done.
Okay, yeah, no. The one that was previous to this might have been somebody else. I think this one was mine.
Okay.
Because I put in one of these. And somebody else put in the other.
Chaos.
Is it chaos, exclamation point?
Yo, it's
Or one of the other six.
Check out my huge chaos.
Oh, I can't believe I voted for that one. What? How did that happen?
You can't pick yourself?
Yeah, that's the nice thing about doing this. I can vote for myself.
Cheating.
It's great, isn't it?
That's cheating.
Look, no one else is going to vote for it, were they?
You're banned. Banned. Bam!
Well, he dropped an arm and a leg.
I didn't vote for myself twice, at least. Come on.
Is it just I hate chaos, or is it kill chaos?
I hate chaos.
Okay.
I hate chaos.
Chaos.
I almost drew a chow, actually, before.
Why
like,
did two
wait.
People upvote chaos exclamation no. point?
Why?
That's chaos theory.
Wait, again?
That's why I was asking, because, yeah.
No way again. No way.
That's why I was like, did I fuck up? Did I select this previous round again?
Shit, I gotta submit both.
submit all.
I'm not gonna win the likes trophy this round because I need to come up with two for every round.
That's the curse.
Here are your choices. Sperm's getting mad.
Coming mad. Titus sees your dick. Why are we all about dicks today?
Yeah,
something?
Why are we on dicks tonight? Yeah.
Yeah, why are we all about dicks today? What the? How did that happen?
How did that happen?
Let's see what.
They can't beat that again, but we'll see.
I'm gonna keep voting for myself. I don't care.
It looks a little bit like that one John Wick movie poster where he's got like a million guns pointed at him.
And he's going, ha
ha. Okay, yeah.
See, that's a different prompt, technically.
Oh, is it
different? Prompt, technically, yeah.
What was it before?
No, it was Titus
Intensify. No, it was Titus Intensify. Yeah, it was the same prompt.
Yeah, it was the same prompt.
You put two of the same prompt in this round.
God damn it.
Uh-oh. Oops. Oh, I mean, at least we got it, so.
What?
Yo, okay, that's different.
I like the two-thirds of a hat that you drew.
I like that there's a snout, but the mouth is way over to the right like it's fucking coat of the lamb, which, god damn it.
Yeah, god damn it. Hello.
Got that ooh-woo face going there.
No. Here are your choices. Midas Chocobo that makes bad prompts.
Oh, Chinbo, Lamo.
Chinbo the Kobold gets it. Who the fuck is Chinbo?
Chinbo the Kobold?
Yeah, what?
I guess because of the big ass chin going on.
This is
on
a new character being introduced late on in the stream.
This is Owen's new persona. For the sake. Okay, Chinbo, yeah, I had a feeling, but yeah. Chinbo.
Chinbo.
That's good.
Chinbo the Kobold, sure.
That's really good.
Yoshi Midas. No.
Yeah, no, I was trying
it's
to be
Chocobo
funny.
Chocobo Midas. It's Chocobo Midas.
I was trying to be funny.
Come on, Chocobo.
That makes
you back,
bro.
Hey, Psyche. Oh, hi,
Psyche. Oh, you're back. Welcome back.
For the last
oh,
round, you missed so much, and it was.
It was very unfortunate
Psyche,
that my.
I'm taking your spot. I'm doing both spots right now.
It was very unfortunate that my name was Donator Psych Dies, and then you lost your power.
You lost your power. You died.
Yep. Psych, turn the voice thing off.
I didn't realize it was why you escaped.
Oh wow, my two personas are in last place. How did that happen?
What
the
fuck? What the fuck?
Hello.
Very threatening. Very bendy. Yeah, we had a lot of olives last round. You missed it.
It was terrible. It was terrible. No, it was terrible.
It wasn't terrible. Rejax has done a poor job with the
no,
round management. And also, there's at least two of the same problem we've seen before in this round. So.
In like, oh,
yeah,
the last few rounds.
You could have put one of the olive ones in this round, Rejax.
I don't know. I could have put it again, too. You don't know. It cannot be shut up my dude a Star Wars story again. Do
okay,
not yeah. If it is that I'm gonna be very
okay,
upset.
Do it was also one, it could be either
God,
of them.
People are fucking with us. That's what's happening.
I'm making my guys vote for each other.
Darth Vader.
Darth Vader.
My two characters are voting for the other's answers.
Darth Vader,
about to ruin the franchise.
pee-pee poops you in a lives in her.
It's the tiny boy.
Darth Vader found a funny mark.
I bet it's R2 pee-pee poop.
What'd you sign? Is it
is
Darth
it really
Vader?
Darth Vader?
Okay, no. Wait. So is it one of these again? Why?
You put three of the same.
No,
no
it
okay,
wasn't.
It's not. You me.
Okay,
is it
that?
That?
One.
I almost clicked that one too.
Oh my God, Rejax!
How?
Rejax!
I don't know. I tried so hard.
You had me screaming for 10 hours when you made the round.
No. But I did make the round after I've been streaming for about 5.
God damn it, Rejax.
You need to have someone pee review it next time, Rejax.
No. This is better.
Yes. No.
No, this
no.
is better.
No, I don't want to do.
No, this is better.
Also, what the fuck is this?
I know what it is.
I'm not here, I don't.
Here, mom.
Your boy tried his best. Mouses do not like me when I draw.
Listen, it's funnier that everyone's upset. It makes for good content. It makes for good content.
I'm gonna hate donate to the Transgender Law Center, right? Yeah, that's what's gonna happen.
Exactly, yeah.
Donate to the Transgender Law Center.
It's not all.
This way, they're not gonna stop.
On a codec call?
Metal Gear.
Metal Gear Solid, yeah.
Metal Gear Solid.
I see.
Haven't done.
It's
not olives? Fuck.
Damn, both of my guys voted for olives. That's weird.
That's weird then.
Crazy olive. We gotta make like an olive cult out here. Like, this is great.
No.
We made
it. You already started
no
a cult in
no
RuneScape once. You already started a cult in RuneScape once.
Yeah, that's true, actually. Yeah, you did.
I'm gonna make favorite stories to tell.
Thank you for the vote, rejects. Thank you.
What's up, Aaron?
I'm gonna make an olive soda and I'm gonna call him Olivier.
An olive soda.
Oh my god.
Yes, do it.
Do it.
Do it. Do it.
Oh, great. A Metal Gear reference.
Do it.
Yeah.
You never did Metal Gear, though.
Me? I mean, I talk about Metal Gear.
I mean, that's true, actually. That's fair.
But yeah, I've never streamed it. Well, yeah, I have streamed it before, but not for like 7 years.
Mm-hmm. I can't stop shitting.
Hey, guess what? God. It's a prompt we've seen before.
No! No! This can't be true!
This can't be true! What?
Hold on, I'm gonna take a look. I'm gonna take a look.
So essentially, was me losing the power somehow a blessing
in disguise? Yes, it was. Yes, you did great, Psych. You won, Psych.
Yeah, you won by not doing anything.
You won the game.
Won the game by not playing.
The only way to win the game is to not get involved.
This is in fact, this was a prompt that Psych had previously gotten. Is the one that I
is it really?
At.
Is
one
two
rounds ago? Yes.
The response to my drawing that people figure it out. What? No!
Well, someone knows.
Yeah, someone knows. So, shit.
Someone knows. Can you all remember
the right one?
I don't know.
Can you remember the correct option?
Ooseworm, the last time this showed up, it had a slightly different ending to it.
I know, I just removed the other people.
Hold on. I'm looking at my forms again.
It's the same prompt, Rejax. I know it is.
I thought you meant fucking,
What the fuck? How did this happen?
Yeah.
Did
it just put the same prompt?
That's why I thought maybe
three of the same prompt in the last round.
No, at this point, I'm just thinking, did he select, like, the same prompt pack?
No, it's not, because one of the ones I got was new, and some of the other ones were also new.
There's, like, been two new ones somehow.
Psych already had that prompt.
Yeah.
And he drew a kid shitting in front of three people.
Personally, I'm glad that you paid proper respect to my
Oh, is this new? Is this new?
This is new, I think.
Content.
Yeah, okay.
That content.
Can't believe we got some DLC, finally.
Finally, we get content that's not olives.
New content.
Not the same prompt.
You know,
five times,
I probably, like, just lost my mind at all the olive prompts there because there was like 200 of them.
Well, and you can do something about it.
No.
Yes. You put the same two olive prompts in the last round and then you just gave up. And
my brother in Christ, you have the power.
I have no power.
Blacked out and made this round.
Yeah, you just blacked that out. Yeah. You make the repeat round.
Well, I mean, you know, some of them need an encore.
The greatest hits round.
Olive does not need an encore.
Not these ones.
Yeah, not these ones. Oh, I know what this one is. Okay. I know what this one is.
I'm glad again that...
Grapple, baby, yeah!
Grapple, baby, yeah.
It's like, just because this answer is here, I feel like I'm in the game.
Okay, I'm glad, like, this one came up. This was actually really good.
But only the people who actually watch my streams will get it.
Yeah, watch your stream, so sorry.
Which means most of the people here
and
won't.
And here are your picks.
Sorry, should have been nice.
Grapple, baby. Technically, I picked a reject prompt.
Yeah, it's actually
grappling hook. That's it.
That's the prompt.
Yeah, that's it.
I'm very proud of you because that's the thing I said was the answer.
Great Jack's why.
Thank you, Richard.
Grapple babble.
It's grapple babble, right? Yeah, okay. I knew it was, but I didn't want
to. That's fair. That's what Rage X calls a grappling hook, grapple battle.
Yeah.
I do, it's true.
Yeah, it's true. You should have been there.
I was not. I was probably working.
I knew the answer, I just didn't want to pick the right one.
Oh no.
Understandable.
Alright, here's the new one I got.
Also, I like, I always like Ooze Reject, which kind of looks like a ferret.
It looks like a sock puppet, which
it
I
like. Like a sock puppet.
Everything I draw looks like a sock puppet.
It's great.
Especially Reject. Reject looks the most like a sock puppet of everything I draw.
It's true.
Oh. Don't fuck the olive.
Okay. Here are your choices.
The same problem. The same
hello, do you all pee woo?
I realize now. Okay.
I can't believe you've done this.
That's a funny interpretation of this. Midas meets the basement ghost. That's not Midas.
That is not Midas.
I'm sorry to tell you this, but that's
you
not
see,
Midas.
You see, no, when I draw Midas, it looks like an apple, apparently, according to the earlier fucking
round. I mean, but...
I still like Basement Ghost. I think that's a good concept.
Yeah, Basement Ghost is really good.
Just the basement. Everyone's got one.
If Rejax meets the Basement Ghost, you get every vote. That's what I'm saying.
Who keeps putting Minecraft with the blocks are sentient in, like, everything?
I don't know.
I only did that twice!
With the same problem. God damn it!
Oh no!
Let me tell you, I speak from experience, that message is scary whenever you get
it. It is scary.
Yeah, you're
it
in
is
the scary. Wrong, you're in the wrong neighborhood now.
It is scary, and I tell people literally not to. Anyway.
My only response is to send
it's broom closet.
Broom closet ending.
I don't know.
Oh my god. The fucking Stanley.
I was
oh,
so
hey,
mad
that was the perfect
that I got
last
the
one.
Prompt that
yeah.
I didn't bother
yeah,
drawing.
Wow,
my two guys finished in last place. How did that happen?
I wonder why.
But do they get the likes trophy?
I can't believe it. I don't think I won the likes this time. Yeah, I didn't.
Yeah. But you got up there.
I was at 9 equals 25.
Somehow Pee Pee Poo Poo did better than the
other. Yeah, somehow Pee Pee Poo Poo. What a fucking chaotic round.
Oh my god. Alright, let me check,
yeah, check
this
please.
Real quick. I'm gonna check the make your own, and I'm gonna see what the hell happened.
Yeah, I'm just saying, happened? The three of those were props from earlier rounds.
Alright, so we have...
Yeah, we got that.
So, that was the one we just did.
Yep.
So, let's see. Let me go in order. So, that was there's stream 6. Tyus intensifies again.
Whose child is this?
Are they the same thing, though?
Yeah, sorry, you missed that. You missed that part of the fucking...
What the fuck?
Hey, Psych.
Rejects, man.
Quality control.
Psych.
The all is made in blackout, man.
Savian submitted 3 separate, slightly different olive prompts.
Yep.
It's true.
Okay, and Rejects put 2 of them in the same round.
Well, you know what?
The power move would have been 3 in the same round.
All right.
I mean,
if
honestly.
You want to give me
it would have been funny if all 3 had been in the same round, because then we wouldn't have expected it.
Can you give me 5 minutes? I'm gonna
for
make
what?
You a. I'm gonna make you a drawful two.
Yeah, no, Psych will make you a hell of a good drawful prompt round. I'll tell you
yeah,
what.
Yeah, go for it.
We'll
I'll take
it.
A quick right, break, and we'll do that.
One olive.